Okay, starting our video from the companionway steps. Coming down to port is a large settee. In the port quarter berth, Sony stereo system, Horizon Eclipse VHF. Lots of storage space for the size boat. Coming around to the galley on starboard. Control panel. Two bins on the under the cutting board. Ice box. Sink. And microwave. Underneath, lots of storage space as well. Looking forward now to the starboard side, another settee, and a fold-down table, which I will fold down in a moment. Going forward now to the V-berth, quite spacious, portable air conditioner, hanging locker. Coming back, looking at the head compartment. Weather gear storage here. Oops, it might be a bit blurry.
Do you want me to open these and put them on the deck of the boat?
Waste tank. Storage behind. All in all, they pack a lot into a 27-foot space, as you can see. As you can see, the 2GM runs very, very smoothly, very well. Only about 50 hours since they had it reconditioned, reworked on.